we cannot find any abnormal signal in normal refraction range. Now, I will adjust to high refraction rate. Press display. Choose the high. Close the menu button. Now we find some abnormal signals here. And let us see the waveform refraction rate is close to 0.19 million times every second. So I will check this signal. First, press the scope button to set the sampling to the peak, then close the menu. Adjust the time base. Press stop button. Open the cursor to adjust them. Now we find the time is 560